This would have been the entranceway to the trailer park. You can match up this trailer, this pole, this green thing that's now knocked down. These were all not here. The entrance sign would have been right here.
Slow down, slow down.
Just act casually.
And follow your lead. Got it.
Hi, officer.
Can't go through here. We got a crime scene.
Yeah, I was just going to, see Max Mayfield, a friend. She lives in there.
Yeah, we're restricting access to residents only.
It's just, her mom is working today, and we would really like to check in on her.
This is Eddie's house right here. Right over here. This would have been Max's house. Again, the trailer would have been more sideways. Or Eddie's right here. The trailer would have been more sideways. When the cops would have been coming down this road right here, they would have came up. Max would have been out here looking. They would have pulled up on Eddie's trailer, which was sideways right here.
Chrissy, this is from y'all.
So this would have been the road that Eddie was on the bike running from the bats in the upside down world. He would have got to right here and would have fell. It was a red trailer. The trailer is gone. They're putting in a lot of new trailers, like I said, but he would have fell basically somewhere right here. He would have got up and he would have ran basically to right here. In the same area as this trailer is where the red one was. You can see this pole in the background and the red trailer that used to be there. But that's how we know.
No, you're gonna be fine. We just gotta get you to a hospital, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Come on.
Okay. So we're now in Stockbridge, Georgia. This is the school they used in Stranger Things. When they were younger, it was Hawkins Middle School. As they got older, they changed it to Hawkins High School. Show you around a little bit here. There's other people here, of course. This is a main location. But I'll put you some scenes down below. Gonna try and let you see in there some. There we go.
You are brave, Maxine. Much braver than your brother. But in the end, you are weak and fragile, just like him. Like all the rest of them. And you will break.
So we're now going inside the lunchroom. They left the door unlocked, as you see. Don't want people to think I did it. But here's the room. We're in the cafeteria from Stranger Things, possibly. And here is the kitchen back here. This is where he went to get the chocolate pudding because he knew the lunch lady was lying and that she was hoarding it back here. I was looking for the exact location, and I really can't tell you, but I'm going to say right here. Here, come back here. Back here is actually the freezer room. This would have been the freezer room at one point in time.
Found it! I knew she was hoarding it. I knew it. Oh, it's lying, saying she's out. Bald-faced liar. Mine!
Definitely wasn't in here.
I found the chocolate pudding!
But somewhere, it was back here. We are inside the cafeteria, inside Hawkins High School. This would have been the cafeteria. We just showed you the kitchen back there.
Dungeons and Dragons. At first regarded as a harmless game of make-believe, now has both parents and psychologists concerned. Studies have linked violent behavior to the game, saying it promotes satanic worship, ritual sacrifice, sodomy, suicide, and even murder.
Society has to blame something. We're an easy target.
Exactly. We're the freaks because we like to play a fantasy game. But as long as you're into band, or science, or ponies, or a game where you toss balls into laundry baskets.
You want something, freak?
Prick. It's forced conforming. That's what's killing the kid! Can I level with you? Jeff graduates this year. If I don't blow her final, I'm gonna walk that stage against dead in the eye. I'm gonna flip him the bird. I'm gonna snatch that diploma. I'm gonna run like hell out of here. It's my year. I can feel it. 86, baby. The future of Hellfire. I knew it the moment I saw you.
So we're about to go inside Hawkins Middle School / High School. Okay, it's full of water all the way through. Oh wow, it really is. All right, so it's flooded. Like, flooded. We're inside the school. This is it. Okay, let me get up here. All right, we are out all the water. So let's just check some stuff out. I don't know if I could get around to the whole school. I wish I knew which hallway was which. I'm not supposed to be in here, so sorry. If I am moving a little quick, look at this, got trophies. Desk. Stepping on poppets. No typewriter. I mean, this room's completely full.
Nice, hey.
Are you stalking me or something?
Oh, no. I just wanted to give you this.
What is this?
A ticket to the game.
So here is
I know you never want to go to any of my games, but this one is kind of a big deal.
A big deal? Lucas, you really care about this?
Yeah, I do. But maybe you should find something you care about, too.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
And I already feel like I'm lost.
It's like you're not even here anymore.
Okay. It's very cool.
Nancy!
Bathroom. Sorry it's so dark. I'm using my iPhone for this. This is awesome.
Nancy, hey, do you want to join Hellfire tonight?
All right.
Al, it wasn't that bad.
Friends don't lie.
I'm not lying. Al.
Still looking for the way out.
Come on.
And here we are. Let's check out one more room. Why not? Now, the doors were left open for the lunchroom and for the school. Either from workers or from other people, stuff like that. But if anybody else comes, I couldn't tell you if they would be open still or they would have them closed, you know. It's higher than it looks. There's another video. Gonna look inside, even though we were just inside. Oh yeah, we walked that hallway for sure. All right.
I hate high school.
We're now down at the field from Stranger Things. Not even sure if they use this, but it's really cool. You could definitely just walk right off of this, but we're inside the booth. Pretty cool. This old desk.
Is the
other side open? Yeah, it reminds me of back in my day. Very cool. Definitely cool. Here's another look for you guys. Here's inside the other booth. Again, just because. So we toured the whole school inside and out for the most part. I hope everybody enjoyed the video today. We did collect some location relics. I'll post them at the end of the video. I'll also post a link below. But I hope everybody has a good day. Don't forget to subscribe. Give me a like. Keep these videos going. Back in the hallways, and Things all stacked up. Let something fly around in here and I'm gone. It's the end of the video. The only thing you'll see left of the video is the camera shaking as I'm running. Let's check out the bathroom. I notice in all the rooms, all the plumbing, where the pipes are at, and all the rooms are kind of broken apart, all the cinder blocks. And that's everything for this side of the school. But I hope everyone enjoyed inside of Hawkins Middle School, High School. There was just so much stuff everywhere.
No,
cameras.
That's not what I meant.
Lucas, look.
Wood.
Just change. Okay.
Shelves. Just a whole bunch of random stuff.
I've changed.
And it's really cool.
Let's check this one.
The dark room. It's all black walls and stuff. Hold on.
Good luck.
This is really cool. School for chumps. Nothing really. Nothing. Papers. It's a black room. This cabinet's really nice. Wish I could take it home. Sign. Bathroom. Classroom. Oh, the science lab. Goggles. It's actually pretty cool. All this litter here. So I'm assuming it's for the workers. There's all these tools and stuff left around. That's why I'm not trying to touch too much. But that's it. That's this whole side of the area of the school. Between all four of the exits, I hope one of them is the one that you see in the scenes. I really do, but there's another room. I'm gonna head out. But I seen this test tube right here. I really want it. Don't ask why, but I really want this. Alright, well, I hope everybody enjoyed the video. Of course, when I say that, I come across a room that looks halfway decent and cool. It really smells, I'll tell you that much. Tim's gonna leave this test tube behind. Nah, I'll take it with me. All right, now let's try to find our way back out of here. That's always the fun part. Sorry if I'm moving so fast. And you can't see as well as you would like. I'm really just holding up the camera and walking. Let me get up in here before we leave. I'm gonna stay out of there. Just because. Okay. I'm a little lost, not gonna lie.